Ти нас ведь.
Ага, ага.
With the arrival of bigger and bigger vessels in the global trading routes, the vessels which were hitherto big will be relegated to smaller routes, and therefore we expect to receive bigger and bigger vessels in this part of the port. Hence the reason why we dredged the channel and dredged the bars alongside, and not only did we do berth number 19, but we've also gone on to develop the first phase of second container terminal.
Generally, the economies of East Africa have been growing rapidly over the last few years. And the demand for vessel capacity, terminal capacity, improved efficiencies are what have driven the shipping Maersk Line to look at deploying larger vessels on this route in East Africa.